Well, hello there. It's me, Bibi Kibena, and I'm here to talk to you about online safety. I know what you're already thinking. What do I, an old grandma, know about online things, eh? Well, listen up close and I'll share a gem or two with you. It all started when Kibena would always ask for my phone or always go to Mama Tech's house to use her computer. So I asked her to show me what she was up to. That's when she showed me the different online games she would play and the different apps and websites she would visit alone or with her friends. At first, I didn't think I would be able to do it at my old age, but Kibena encouraged me.
Bibi, but you are so wise. I'm sure you'll figure out how to use it. It's easy.
And she was right. In fact, it was so exciting that even I opened my own account on KoKoTogram. See, I can keep up with the trends too. So while I learned from Kibena, Kibena also learned from me. As soon as I understood the opportunities and risks that come with technology, I had a conversation with Kibena about how to stay safe online. I realized that it was important to start having such conversations early and to do it often. That way, if something troubling happens, or if a pop-up appears, or anything else she's not sure of, she can always come to me so we can find the best solution together. I also learned that if I don't know what to do, then there are online resources that can help me know how to address the issues. We both shared what we do online and said we will check in with each other every week. This is the best practice for Kibena and I. Right, Kibena?
Sure is!
So why don't you try it too?